the Department of State Service, DSS, have produced at the Federal High Court in Abuja his suspected associate of pro-Yoruba agitator Sunday Adeyemo, popularly known as Sunday Igbowo. The suspect arrested 2nd of July after a raid on the Ibadan home of Mr. Adeyemo on a day earlier have been in the DSS custody since, with their counsel Pelumi Olajengbesi informing the court he is being barred from accessing his clients. And at the last hearing on the matter, counsel to the DSS David Awo has told Justice Obiara Eguatu that the suspect had not been brought to court despite an order to do so because investigation are still ongoing. The lawyer also told the court that of the 13 arrested following the raid, only 3 of the names contained in the court's order are in DSS custody. Following this submission by counsel to the DSS, the court therefore issued a fresh order for the DSS to produce the applicants while also ordering the service to ensure access to their lawyers. At the resumed hearing Monday, the applicant counsel brought a motion on notice seeking to be granted leave of court to amend all the court processes to reflect the correct name of the applicant in custody.